G'day, John Sluter from 7 News. As more people choose to live in Queensland, the strain on our energy supply increases. Now, one way we can all save energy and money is to do the simple things. Start with not leaving your appliances on standby. Instead, turn them off at the wall. Turn the light off when you leave the room and set your air conditioner to 24 degrees. It really is the little things that can make a big difference. Brought to you by Channel 7 and Energex.